And we're back, and we're moving away from the base a little bit, so yeah, you can't even see it rendered in over there anymore, to do the build, because just don't want the building to get in the way. If I use the demo gun, I don't want to pick up parts of the base if I'm aimed in that direction or something. So yeah, we're going to go and get started here. We're going to get FTAD equipped here. So I actually, you know, I can't remember if I actually said the name before, but so it's FTAD. It's an acronym, as you can see. It stands for Flying Titanosaur Assault Dino. So we're going to get this thing built in here. And, oh, that's right, I don't have anything on me yet. So you can see I have got a lot of stuff all ready to go. We're going to go and grab, no, we don't need that, all the pieces that we need right here, because I can carry it all. This is awesome. Alright. So let's go ahead. Let's pop that and this. These are a couple of the key components here. Let's go ahead and crouch down. Pop the three. And whoop, there we go. Gotta zoom out. So I feel like I'm forgetting something. Oh yeah, zooming. That's a important piece here, right? Okay, now I gotta time it right. I think I've got it just about centered. It's a matter of, okay, I think, did I do it? I think. Oh, that's probably about as good as I'm ever gonna get it there. I think it's just ever so slightly. All right, let's try it one more time. Do it. I think it went over just a little bit, but let's try one more time. I'm getting really close with it there. I want to try to get it right flush on the edge. Come on, let's see here. Now, dang it, it's still just that little bit crooked. Let's get a little further. There we go. Wait, let's see. So with how it is, I need to try rotating just a little bit to the right, it looks like. Hopefully that will do it. We'll find out in a sec. Okay, I think there's just no winning. Okay, I'm gonna do it just one more time. I promise this will be the last one. Unless it's like, unless something weird happens and it's just super bad, then. Okay, that actually, ooh, that was actually really good. I'm gonna zoom in here. I gotta say, I am pretty happy with that. Right there, that is almost, that's probably gonna be the best I'll ever get this. Right there, okay, yeah. Oh, whoops, I already got the ramp on there. Okay, so that is my way up onto the actual platform right here. Okay, so now we're gonna start placing everything else. Well, I mean, what else would I be doing? So, all right, and uh-huh. I think that goes there. Yeah, I think that's right. Yeah, okay, I'm remembering how I placed everything now. Okay. Alright, we're going to do the walls up next. Okay, this is being a little fidgety, it looks like. There we go. Okay, looks good. Okay, everything's looking good so far. Alright, we got right side, left side. Let's hope that I guessed correctly. Yeah, there we go. Ha ha. Yeah, it looks a little funky, but whatever. That's the worst thing that happens here. There we go. Alright, so that is pretty much done. The last thing I need to do is... Oh, darn, I just realized I only made one... Okay, well, let's go ahead and just... We'll just jump down real quick. Let's grab the ladders. We'll get these attached first, and then we'll... worry about the other stuff that I have running through my head right now. Whoa, calm down. Calm down, Ghost Rider, calm down. There you go, sheesh. Alright, cool. Yeah, sweet, yep, so with one jump you can get on. I think it'll work pretty well once if someone's steering this guy as well. Because, yeah, because I can, like, fly down lower and people can hop on. Alright, so there is that. Alright, yeah, I'm pretty happy with how this came out here. So we're going to get some of the others, we're going to get the, kind of the rest of the stuff placed here real quick. What am I, I keep forgetting some of this stuff's in here. Yeah, it's just the darn things. Okay, that's weird, I can't seem to... access the inventory while not writing it. Okay, that's weird. Alright. So here comes probably one of the more difficult parts. Just gotta make sure these things fit. Okay, so this that's kind of funny. This doesn't actually sway as much as the foundation did. No, whoops, gotta go a little bit back to the left, it looks like. A little more. Ah, crap. There we go. This is being really wonky here. Alright, we're gonna have it hang over just a little bit. Ah, frick, I forgot you can rotate it after it's up. Okay. Gosh. Oh, that's right. Alright, let's see how it looks here first. Where's that one? Okay, the wheelbase is like right at the edge. Alright. Looking good. Ah, crap, I'm not happy with that. Alright, demo gun time. Oh crap, there's a threezo over there. Oh, snap. It's a 580. I'm gonna miss. Ah, frick. No, I didn't mean to do that. What's up? Get knocked out! Oh crap, why aren't you knocked out? How much torpor do you have? Get knocked out! Ow! These arrows do like 30,000 torpor! Oh, come... Oh, that's just rude. There we go. He's down for the count. Alright, sweet. I need to look up what they got, but I mean, 580? Cannot pass that thing up. No siree. Alright, let's take a quick gander here. That's so weird. Why did it take so many arrows? So I knocked out a Bronto with fewer arrows. That thing had like 60,000 torpor. All right, so 580. I can't tell. Okay, it's not going down that fast. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and finish placing these. Okay, I think I got it right about where I want it there. And, okay, I'm happy with that. Probably need to look down a bit further for this one. Yep, there we go. That's going to work out nicely. Let me just rotate that a little bit. Boom. Pop this guy here. Boom. All right. Just gonna pop back in again. All right. Good old flying Titanosaur assault dino is coming together very nicely. All right, we're gonna go ahead. Oh, whoop. Okay, whatever. Minor inconvenience. Or 5. Pop that in. Okay, oh, it looks like you just press E and fire. Okay. I want to K out here to take a look. Oh, come on. If it looks any... Ah, dang it. Okay, let's come up like this. Now can I kind of see, like... Alright, let's see if it looks any different here. No, not really. Okay. Alright, so we got 5 there. All loaded up. Okay. And I'm going to run back real quick. Because I realize I need to get the hatch doors put in place there. That's going to be something that will be very helpful, because I didn't realize just quite how much space those cannons were going to take up there, so I don't want people to fall through there when they're trying to help me shoot a Titano. There we go. Alright, let's run in here. And, oh, you know what? I just realized I got a better idea for what to do here, so let's pick you up. And pick you up. And we'll grab this stuff. These are just like random hat skins that I had made, but I don't want to just chuck them. Ah, crap, I left it on the Bronto. Okay, well, let's, okay, well, I'm gonna get that thing tamed up. We'll get everything sorted out, and then we're gonna come back to finish up with the build. So, thanks for watching, everybody, and we will be right back. Okay, and we're back, and I made it just in time, and my buddy Smirk has hooked me up here with a sedative narcotic. Where's the food? Okay, there we go. So unfortunately we have to do this guy with berries. Like, it kind of sucks, but the kibble vending machine doesn't have the Megalosaurus. There we go. Kibble in it. So yeah, but man, that like worked out perfectly. I went to the swamp with my mammoth, with my high level mammoth. Dropped it off, and then I was gonna hop off of it because I went on, I took it with Quetzal, as soon as I dropped it off, a broodmother like appeared out of nowhere and it started attacking it, and I could not pick it back up for some stupid reason, and so I lost my super high level, over 800 level mammoth, and then Smirkus came flying over with his dragon to be like, all right, let's kill some crap.
Yep.
And then I flew over, and then I went and grabbed my stego because I still needed flowers and mushrooms, and then he to make a sedative, narcotic, and then I was just like, wait, you probably have one on you, right? And he's like, yep. So then I borrowed one from him. Hopefully with the sedative, I've noticed, because it seems like time is the main thing that makes you lose the taming effectiveness, so we'll see how this goes. Looks like I already lost one level, which kind of sucks. It's about a third of the way, so I'm thinking it's probably going to come out to 286 levels there. But, yeah, that really blew. I like that mammoth. I'm going to have to see if I can go find another super high level one, but I don't know if I will, you know? Like, that was a really nice mammoth. Man, I'll be so upset by that. Sheesh. Alright. Well, we're going to fly back to the base real fast here. And I'm going to... Ooh, whoop, like, bumped against a rock. I can't remember if I got a blueprint for a saddle for one of these things. I did not, so I think I might need to learn that one. I don't think I have it learned. Oh, if I can spell it right, let's see. Rezo, nice. Okay, yeah, that one's, it's at the smithy here. Saddles. Nice, I can make it. I already got all the stuff I need. I'm running low on fiber, but once I get this thing, I'll actually be pretty well set on fiber for, like, ever. Where did I put my... Oh, sorry, my bird's out here. But alright. Well, let's see... Let's head on over here. Yeah, that, oh man, that was like really good timing. I could have knocked it out again, but man, like, it broke my helmet and almost all the rest of my crap, as you saw before, like, when I was knocking it out, so. Yeah, because I was recording my platform build, and then this thing just popped up, and I was like, oh, what level is that? I'm like, 580? Okay, I'm taming it. You know, like, dang. All right, and you shall henceforth be known as Bob. Let's pop out of its inventory so I can get the saddle on it there.
Oh.
And
I can pick it up.
Oh, yeah, you can, because I think we determined yesterday when we were messing around with stuff, dragons can carry what Quetzals can carry, and then drakes can carry what Argies can carry. I think that's what we kind of determined
dragons
there.
Dragons can even pick up some stuff that Quetzals can't carry.
Honestly, not too surprising. I actually kind of want to... Well, I mean, we won't film this year because this is supposed to be the platform build. So let's... if you wouldn't mind actually picking that thing up and bringing it back to my base, please. Yeah. And oh, hey, there's another one down here. No problem. What level are you? 445, and it's female. Maybe. We'll think about it here. We're just gonna fly up in the air. Screech! Halt. Oh, wait, no,
I
no.
looked at the wiki, and the Therizinosaurs, or the ticklers, they also are the best at gathering organic polymer.
Oh, really? That's interesting. We'll need to go kill some penguins. But all right, so where did I put? Crap, where did I park the quets?
On top of the building.
Oh yeah, derp. Like, look up. Oh hey, Smirkus, have you seen this? I don't know if you watched the video where I had it in there. I'm pretty sure it was in one of the videos I put up so far, over on this side of the base. It's like, oh man, there's all these dinos. I don't want to walk around them. Yeah, whatever. I'll just come in here.
What?
Yeah, dude, that hidden door, it's really cool, but like, it's real fidgety with collision. So like, I couldn't put one on the other side because it just like didn't like it. But
Okay.
that's why I'm putting like nothing on this part of the building on the floor. But let's go ahead and come up here and let me show you what I did here with this Quetz. Yes, see, you found the ladder there. So I decided, because I was like, okay, I gotta do something here to put the cannonballs. And I was gonna just do like a deep storage box, but I was like, ah, I kind of didn't like how that looked. Just grab a bunch of these. I didn't like how the deep storage box would have looked. Wait, why?
I can't access these.
Oh, what the crap? Aw, man. Dang, I'm gonna have to maybe go with regular boxes after all. That sucks. I liked how they looked on here because I didn't like how wood looked. I guess I'll just pick it up. I'm just gonna look
You
up
could
at the sky while
build
I do
mini vaults.
it. Oh yeah, that would do it. Okay. Maybe I'll do mini vaults then. That kinda sucks though.
The Anunnaki vaults or something.
Yeah, let me look it up in the Ingrams here. Mini. Nope, that's not it. Vault. Tiny vault, that's what it's called. Where do we make that? Okay, the Anunnaki one's small. What's the tiny vault? Where do you make that? It's not just the fabricator, is it?
That's
No.
from the seventh month. I don't know. I haven't checked everything out yet.
Yeah, nope, that Anunnaki doesn't have it. So yeah, let's check out the Sevens mod thing. I don't know if I have the stuff to make it though. Regardless. It's not over there. Huh, I don't know where it is. It's not part of
It's
S
in your
plus.
inventory.
Oh, seriously? Oh, that's okay, that's interesting.
A lot of the seven stuff you just crafted in your inventory.
Okay, so let's see. I just need cementing paste, which I know I've got some in that other thing. Okay, so let's just do blop, blop, blop. And then moving slow. And blop. All right, we're gonna go 1, 2. Oh, nice. They craft nice and fast as well. And I'm gonna throw all this stuff back in here. Let's just come up the stairs here. Da-da-da. All right, cool. I just wanted something to put them in that kind of went with all the metal, you
Okay.
know? And oh gosh, this is gonna be fun. All the swaying, trying to get it to line up neatly. And we're just gonna call that good enough. oh, no, let's try it again. There we go. And hup. All right. Okay. Okay, so that put 23 in there. Now, one thing that's weird is, like, I have to be writing it to be able to get... in order to be able to get into its inventory. So that's 5 more in there. Yeah, so I made like 70 cannonballs or 80. Each cannon's already loaded as well. Okay, so I've got 44 in there. How much does the other one have? 32 here. Let's move. Oh, there we go. So we'll have 38 in each side. So that means I made 81. So we got plenty of like restocking. I'm really happy with how this thing turned out. I think I'm gonna paint it. I'm actually gonna take it back outside the base real quick here. I'm gonna paint it and then we'll come back. I'll just show off the paint job that I decided to go with, and then we'll close things out for today. So this was super fun making this thing. Thanks for watching, and we will be right back. And we're back. We got it all painted up nice and pretty here. It's a little hard to rotate the camera around with the narrow window I have to keep the K camera so you can see everything. So I've got the 5 cannons all decked out, got it all painted my nice fancy green as I like things. And we got Smirka still chilling with us over here. What we're going to do here is the 2 cannon salute for a job well built. Let's go ahead and do this. So let's just do a countdown. So 3, or it's going to be 3, 2, 1, fire. So fire after the 1. All right. So 3, 2, 1, fire.
Woo!
Oh man, I get some good distance there.
Yeah.
Nice. All right, and then I've got another cannonball. So you just load it right on up. All right, and let's go ahead. Can you pick up the cannonballs afterward? That'd be awesome.
If we can find them.
I think they would be like right around here. So I think they're gone. They're done-ski. All right, so I'm going to zoom in a little bit here. We got Smirkus right behind us. Okay, that's as far in as I can go on a Quetzal. So as always, everybody, thanks for watching. If you liked the video, tick that like button, tick that subscribe button as well so you get updates when new content drops on the channel. And do remember that there is no IRL, just AFKs, and we'll see you next time that Amo plays Ark Survival Evolved. Peace out.
Take care.